The atrocities on Indian forces in Indian-occupied Kashmir itself are dreadful, but the reality swayed under the carpet by the blockade is inconceivably heartbreaking. CJ Post has a keen eye on the situation and is about to unveil some extremely distressing facts about the genocide that India is hiding from the world. According to the reports prepared after conversation with hundreds of affected people in and around Kashmir, Indian troops in Kashmir abducted hundreds of young boys during midnight raids who were detained and tortured in jails. Cells during the last 2 weeks. Not just this, more than 300 young girls have been abducted from their homes, taken to military barracks by Indian troops, sexually exploited and assaulted. Some killed, others used for human trafficking. Rest of them, God knows about them. Modi's regime is plotting genocide so massive that it might turn into a full-fledged nuclear war if the world doesn't intercede. CJ Post dug into the matter in order to identify the forces behind these carnages and found that these operations are supervised by none other than India's NSA, Ajit Naval, Modi's right hand. God bless Kashmir.